India needs bullet trains. The introduction of bullet trains in India has been a topic of significant debate and discussion, with strong arguments on both sides of the aisle. Advocates highlight the transformative potential of high-speed rail for economic development, connectivity, and modernization, while critics point to the high costs, feasibility issues, and priorities given the country's existing infrastructure challenges. However, the compelling case for bullet trains in India rests on a multifaceted analysis of economic benefits, technological advancement, environmental impact and societal needs, economic growth and development, enhanced connectivity. Bullet trains can drastically reduce travel time between major cities, fostering regional integration and economic synergy. For instance, the proposed Mumbai-Ahmedabad corridor would reduce travel time from the current 7-8 hours by conventional train to just about 2 hours. Such efficiency can bolster business travel, tourism, and trade, linking economic hubs and enabling smoother, faster movement of goods and people. Enhanced connectivity also attracts foreign investment as businesses prefer locations with robust infrastructure. Job creation. The construction, operation, and maintenance of bullet train projects would create numerous jobs. This includes direct employment in the railway sector and indirect jobs in related industries such as construction, engineering, hospitality, and services. Moreover, the development of new stations and rail corridors can stimulate local economies and lead to urban revitalization, boosting ancillary industries. The high-speed rail network necessitates advancements in various sectors, including manufacturing, technology, and services. This requirement can stimulate growth in industries such as steel, cement, electronics, and information technology. Furthermore, partnerships with global companies can bring in technological expertise and foster innovation within the country. Technological advancement, modernization of rail infrastructure. Introducing bullet trains can be a catalyst for overhauling India's aging rail infrastructure. High-speed rail demands modern tracks, advanced signaling systems, and robust safety protocols, which can lead to an overall improvement in the railway network. These advancements can subsequently benefit conventional trains, improving safety, efficiency, and reliability across the board. Skill development and innovation. Building and operating bullet trains necessitate a skilled workforce trained in cutting-edge technology and practices. This requirement can drive educational and training initiatives, fostering a culture of technical excellence and innovation. Collaborations with countries that have established high-speed rail systems like Japan and China can facilitate knowledge transfer and capacity building. Environmental impact, reduced carbon footprint. High-speed trains are a more sustainable mode of transportation compared to cars and airplanes. They consume less energy per passenger kilometer and produce significantly lower greenhouse gas emissions. By shifting a substantial amount of traffic from roads and airways to rail, bullet trains can contribute to reducing the carbon footprint and combating climate change. Alleviation of road traffic. India's major cities face severe traffic congestion, leading to higher fuel consumption and pollution. Bullet trains can alleviate some of this congestion by providing a viable alternative for intercity travel. The shift can reduce the number of vehicles on highways, resulting in lower emissions and improved air quality. Societal benefits, enhanced quality of life. Faster travel times can significantly enhance the quality of life by reducing the time people spend commuting. This reduction can lead to better work-life balance, increased productivity, and overall well-being. Additionally, high-speed rail can improve access to educational and healthcare facilities, especially for people in remote or underserved areas. Safety. High-speed trains are among the safest modes of transportation. Countries with established bullet train systems report very low accident rates compared to road and air travel. Implementing such systems in India can enhance the safety of intercity travel, reducing the incidence of road accidents and fatalities. Addressing the challenges, high costs, and funding. One of the primary criticisms of bullet train projects is their high cost. The Mumbai-Ahmedabad corridor, for instance, is estimated to cost around $15 billion. However, this investment can be justified by the long-term economic benefits, job creation, and technological advancements it brings. Financing models can include public-private partnerships, foreign investment, and phased implementation to manage costs effectively. Feasibility and prioritization. Critics argue that India should prioritize upgrading its existing rail network before investing in high-speed rail. While it is crucial to improve the conventional railway infrastructure, the two initiatives are not mutually exclusive. Strategic planning and phased implementation can ensure that high-speed rail projects complement rather than compete with the modernization of the existing network. Land acquisition and environmental concerns. Land acquisition for new rail corridors can be challenging and contentious, often leading to delays and increased costs. Transparent processes, fair compensation, and community engagement are essential to mitigate these issues. Moreover, environmental impact assessments and sustainable practices must be integral to project planning to minimize ecological disruption. Conclusion: the case for bullet trains in India is strong when considering the long-term benefits of economic growth, technological advancement, environmental sustainability, and societal well-being. While the challenges are significant, they are not insurmountable. With strategic planning, robust financing models, and a phased implementation approach, India can successfully integrate high-speed rail into its transportation infrastructure. Bullet trains represent a forward-looking vision of connectivity and development, aligning with India's aspiration for modernization and sustainability. Growth. By embracing this transformative technology, India can set a new benchmark for infrastructure development in the 21st century. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel.